The Xenos at Pala Station are being drawn to this area. Ship wants to know why. Bugs, on the cliff sites, headed for you! Yutani shit? Could be we're the first ones in here.
Drama station ready.
Damn. Is that... was that a Xeno?
Sentry deployed.
Charging the deck.
The corpse was definitely a xenomorph. Dismembered alive, slain in combat.
No sign of the company here or Cynthia's goons. What could rip apart a xeno like this?
Unknown. But xenomorphs do not willingly leave their dead behind.
Hey, there's an ammo drop in there. I sent a UAV in ahead of you.
Deployed.
advance through that door ahead. Get a look at it for me.
Patching up.
Ammo drop. Aid kits here.
Huh. Jammed up real good. We'll drop a demo charge. There's a clearing nearby. Blast that fucker open.
Staff Sergeant, this ruin may have substantial historical value.
Yeah, well, Honecker can build me.
Grabbing ammo.
Trauma station ready. Ammo drop.
Get clear. Safety first. Heavy clouds blowing this way. We'll drop another demo charge and some sentry guns. Yeah, the trap's going off course. Fucking storm's getting close. I lost the pellets and ground clutter. I don't know which one's got the explosive.
Pardon. My analysis of the corpse you found indicates claw lacerations.
A native critter, or are the bugs killing each other?
Our records suggest xenomorphs only attack competitor species.
Bugs ahead! Watch the walls! Charge. Drop it at the door. Don't need to be too precise.
Charging the deck.
Team.
Deploy.
Huh. That's different. Another Xeno torn apart. A fresh kill.
Curious. Might you perform a penetrating scan?
That'll piss off any others nearby.
Xenomorphs are always pissed off, yes? Four-digit clawing, like a xenomorph, but single nails, not their characteristic dual nails.
Big movement! Stand by it!
Ready.
the Xenos came here to fight some competitor species. It ain't going well. This is big. I'm briefing Santos. He's gonna pass it up the chain of command. Mister, get Doc Honegger on the line. Maybe he can tell us something useful about the ruins. Until we know what's killing the Xenos, you watch your ass in there, hear me?
Dr. Honecker, a remote probe to control. It will accompany your team.
You found untouched ruins? Ones the company didn't loot?
His probe should be too small to piss off Xenos.
What's the red button do?
What? Your mic's hot, Doc.
What? Oh. Lots of structural collapse.
Must be the perigee landquakes. Find a way around.
Look at that. Yeah, it's an engineer message.
Infamous repose. Do not know. Unnamed obligation deserted.
Oof, that sounds context dependent.
Ago.
I've never seen anything kill bugs this fast.
On the walls.
Analysis suggests carbon ash, the remains of engineers.
But the positions, they were alive. Why?
suggests rapid, uncontrolled mutation.
Right. Pathogen.
Set up.
The bodies, the engineers, were they trying to get inside there? Or out of here?
There is insufficient evidence to productively conjecture.
To look at old corpses. And no more sightseeing, Doc. This is a recon mission.
No. Okay.
Patching up.
Came here to kill those?
It is rare to witness predation of xenomorphs.
Continue your recon. I'm sending your footage to Santos.
Thank you.
another lock. We didn't see those before. Why here?
Aid kit's here.
Attach another cutter.
Ammo drop here.
Catching up.
Grabbing ammo.
We got aid kits here.
No contacts. Get moving. That ain't normal.
Another... what? Seal?
It's the pale things! From before!
Pathogen.
station ready.
Into the hole, Marines.
Exposed to pathogen, like Monica.
And all pathogen mutants cooperate. Xenomorphs and native life.
Looks like a fucking colonoscopy. Doc, scan the goop.
Catching up.
Another glorious day in the core. Get prepped.
Ammo drop.
Rearming. Sentry deployed.
Marines.
Patching up.
Ammo drop.
Patching up.
Here, regular and con leche, and they're pissed at each other.
And there's probably pathogen in here.
Ammo drop.
Which colonel ship expects us to locate? Please deactivate the probe, Doctor. There will be heavy combat.
Don't worry, it's just a flesh wound. All right, aid kits.
Xenomorphs are primal predators. It is discomforting to imagine pathogen augmentation.
To lock this outbreak down before the mutants can spread. Esther's scanning the layout and Doc Honecker's trying to analyze.
Hostiles closing! Fire team.
Stop! That bladder is filled with volatile gases.
Shit. Probably more ahead.
Up.
Careful. Another spore field.
Patching up.
Rearming. We got aid kits here.
Which we didn't have to, but you need to set up another call, Peter. You're pretty far in, and that slop seems to absorb EM.
Grabbing ammo.
Trauma station Patching. Ready.
Sentry deployed. Sentry deployed.
Signal quality has improved.
Sentry active.
Well, that's not fucking ominous.
Charging the deck.
There's too many.
Catching up.
Ammo drop.
Catching up. Aid kits here.
Thank you.
watching my feed on Endeavor. He's not the only one. Hey, Park's doing a commentary on your gear fit. Sounds like he approves.
Junction of tunnels. Take the middle path. The center of the complex, the source of the mutants.
Ammo drop.
Great. Big pit with an assload of pathogen. Fire team, ship wants the area secured. That shit needs to be burned or contained or fuck, I don't know.
If we can gauge the amount present, that will determine viable options.
Listen up, fire team. Rig a motion tracker and get us a sonar profile.
Sentry deployed.
The mutants will detect the pulse. They will be hostile.
Make it happen. This is why you get hazard pay. Movement 360 degrees. Vaya con Dios, Marines.
Stuff.
catching up.
Root, heading to you!
Ammo drop here.
8 kids here.
Stop these cabrons early.